Good morning, dear students. In our last video, we have understood about fractions, types of fractions. Now, we are solving exercise 2.1. Depend on fractions. First question, solve. First, we have solved in our last video 1st and 7th. Now look at the question number 2 and read it carefully in your textbook. Arrange the following in descending order. Descending ka meaning hota hai, aapko pata hai, bade se chote, from bigger to smaller. First 2/9, 2/3, 8/21. They have not like fractions, because all the three fractions have different denominators. So first we have to change the denominators with the help of LCM to same, so they will become like fraction. Then we will say that they are, who is bigger or who is lesser. First, find the LCM of 9, 3 and 21 is first divided by 3, then 3, 3 is 9, 3, 1 is 3 and 3, 7 is 21. Now again divide by 3, 3, 1 is 3, 1 as it is, and 7 is not a multiple of 3, so 7 as it is. Now divide by 7, then 7 1 is 7. The LCM of 9, 3 and 21 is 3 into 3 into 7, then 3, 3 is 9, 9, 7 is 63. Now change all the three rational numbers fractions into with their denominator 63. First 2/9, so by which number we will multiply in denominator, so the number becomes 63 as a denominator. So the number is 7, because 9 7 is 63, so we have also be multiply 7 in the numerator. 2 into 7 upon 9/7, comma the next fraction is 2/3, so by which number we will multiply to become 3 into 63, so we will multiply 3 to 21, then 3 into 21 as numerator, also 2 into 21, next comma 8 upon 21, then same as 21 into 3 and numerator, on numerator 8 into 3. In next line you will see that 2 7 ja 14, 9 7 ja 63, comma 21 2 ja 42, 21 3 ja 63, comma 8 3 ja 24, 21 3 ja 63. Now in descending order, first which is the bigger, 42 upon 63 is bigger, after that 24 upon 63, and the smaller number is 14 upon 63. But in actual, again in their actual values, value of 42 upon 63 is second fraction is 2/3, so first fraction is 2/3, comma 24 upon 63, actual value of 24 upon 63 is, third fraction is 8 upon 21, so 8 upon 21 at the second position, at last 2 upon 9 at the third, so this is the answer, and now these fractions are in descending order. Okay, now look at the question number 4. A rectangular sheet of paper is 12 1/2 centimeter long and 10 2/3 centimeter wide. ये question, find its perimeter. Question हमसे ये बोल रहा है कि एक rectangular sheet है like this, जिसकी length 12 1/2 centimeter है, length 12 by 1/2 centimeter है, और उसकी wide 10 2/3 centimeter है. Find its perimeter. Perimeter होता है sum of all the boundaries, all four boundaries. So solve the question for you. I have solved already. So watch this video carefully. Fourth question, first, length of rectangular sheet इज 12 1/2 सेंटीमीटर। वाइट भी बोल सकते हैं, विद बोल सकते हैं, ब्रेथ जो भी आप बोलो। इज रेक्टेंगल शीट इज 10 2/3 सेंटीमीटर। पेरीमीटर वी हैव टू फाइंड। सो द पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टेंगल फॉर्मूला इज 2 L + B वेयर L इज लेंथ एंड B इज ब्रेथ एज वाइड। 2 वैल्यू ऑफ L इज 12 1/2 प्लस वैल्यू ऑफ B ब्रेथ वाइड इज 10 2/3 सेंटीमीटर। सो 2 आउटसाइड फर्स्ट चेंज द मिक्स फ्रैक्शन इंटू इम्प्रॉपर सिंपल फ्रैक्शन एंड 12 2 = 24 24 + 1 = 25/2 प्लस 3 10 = 30 30 + 2 = 32/3। नाउ टेक एलसीएम ऑफ 25 + 2 25/2 + 32/3। टेक एलसीएम ऑफ 2 एंड 3 इज 6। सो डू द एलसीएम 2 divide by 2 divide to 6 2 3 = 6 एंड 25 3 = 75 प्लस 3 divide to 6 2 टाइम्स एंड नाउ दिस 2 मल्टीप्लाई टू न्यूमरेटर 32 32 2 = 64। Now 2 bracket the sum of 75 and 64 is 139/6. Now open the bracket then sign of multiply 2 × 139/6. They are reduced 2 and 6 with the table of 2. So I will reduce that I 2 1 = 2 and 2 3 = 6. Now the fraction is 139/3. This is an improper fraction. So we have to change into mixed fraction. With the help of this device, divide 139/3, 3 4 = 12 upon remainder 1/9, 3 6 = 18 -1. So the answer is 46 1/3. This is the perimeter of given rectangle sheet. You have done question number first in earlier video, question number 2, question number 3, question number 4, question number 5 and question number 6. In your notebook. Okay, thank you.